I know where the elevator is. Over here. I kind of know where the elevator is. That worked out all right. Right, over here. Alright, is there something else I need to do? Oh, wait. At the secret door, so we get the other side of the secret door. Get the door at me from behind. Or not, okay. I'm still fighting these guys. Both the guys in the front rank left. Okay. we don't quite have everything figured out yet with the elevator. All right. Let's head back to town. Actually, one more thing I want to check. Yeah, since I saw the hidden... I know what a hidden doors look like now. Nothing here on this side. And no gaps to charge through. So let's... Oh, okay, going the wrong way. Alright, that explains everything. And there's a secret door back that way. Okay. There we go, head back to town. I guess that weird stuff kind of zinging out of Theo's character portrait meets that magic weapon, I guess. Actually, probably should have just used plus. That's okay. Lots of monsters. They'd probably rush me if I didn't rush them first. My server might even level up by the time we get back to town again. I got a field stone, might as well use it. that. That's two levels. Nice. Yep, Reaper. Yes and no. Yes and no. I'm just leaving. Oh, it can go through walls. Okay, that's good to know. And another one. Hopefully this one will just be nice and let me leave. Oh, no such... Alright. Level up first. And the shop. All right. Right away, on go. And let's make one more hardy stone. And let's identify items. Let's start with the boots. Actually, no, let's start with the shield. Actually, you can equip that. Okay. Nope. I don't want those. No. Magus is chainmail. Ability used a spell on it, cast on it. So, looks like this is the best, so... Yeah. Blazing throwing knife, okay. That's the treatment of your existing throwing knife. Alright, well that is for Sarah. Double wisdom, but her faith's her main stat for spellcasting anyway. Now we're gonna sell off the original regular chainmail, cursed boots, regular longsword. That is a giant pile of cash. Regular throwing knife. Hang on the healing staff because I can just use that as an item. Combat.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.